Yo, 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 everybody. It is here. Fucking Shadowkeep. Bro, it's been so long since I've actually had my mic on. You guys can probably hear the launcher in the background, but I'm at my new place. Cross-save ready. If you want to link it, you must link your accounts back before proceeding to avoid losing it. You can save and proceed if you aren't using cross-save. You can save and proceed if you aren't using cross-save. My guidance are the button you want to use if you actually can accept. I swear to God, though. Alright. Blah yada. Accept. Are you guys ready? I'm ready. Please have my characters, 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 PC, you've been, if you've played on PC, is recommended on PC, any progress purchasing will be over and PC moves completed at a later time. Yes. Good, my shit's here. Now I gotta make sure that all my shit is here. Ooh. Oh Lord. Holy shit. We might be going on for a while, guys. Never mind. Playlist matchmaking, ammo changes, new mods, crucibles have been received, playlists have been reconstructed quickly, matchmaking has been adjusted. Good! Finally! Multiple teammates can be picked. Okay, that's cool. New maps have been added. Good. Will no longer go down due to losses. Good! Losses now reduced rather than reset your win streak. Alright. Return to the moon. Alrighty, guys. Are you all ready? Oh my lord. Crucible Gambit. It looks pretty similar, except it's more red, I guess. The moon's that way. 6-5. Like, what the fuck? You can see my sparrow in the background and shit, and my ghost? Whoa, okay. 100,000 glimmer, okay. Alright. Wow. Holy shit. Plus 5. What's my intellect right now? 45. Resilience 53. Wow. Alright. Only one mod, alright. So we're gonna have to, so it's... Oh my god. Okay, so alright. By reaching ranks, he's okay. Rank 1. Triumphs. I guess still got all my career. And Gambit matches. Huh. Alright then. Triumphs are a little bit different now. Alright. Let me move my... There we go. There we go. Now I can move my sensitivity. Oh my gosh. Wow. This is probably going to be a long-ass video, guys. I'm just going to be sitting here trying to play as much of the... trying to explore much... as much as the new content as possible. Because now we're playing on Steam anymore. We're not playing on Blizzard anymore, we're playing on Steam. So... it's kind of funny you think about it, we went, like, all this, it's like the entire past 2 years, we were playing on Blizzard, and then all of a sudden, everything just changed with fucking Steam. Single super 10 times. Oh yeah, trust me, I've gotten that. Clan. Alright. Crucible. There we go. Full house. Alright. I think I got it, guys. See, it looks like my triumph kind of went down. My triumph score went down a little bit because, I don't know, because Bungie. Anyway, oh. Okay, so looks like we got. So a lot of the. Okay. What's the roster here? Oh, wow. My friends are all gone. They're all gone. What? You can let. What? An engram. Nostalgic engram, huh? Weapon ornament, eh? Wait, what? Undying armor. Say what? Press G to finish creep. And you, oh, so you can buy finishers? This is cool. Nice. I like that. Ooh, you get the, ooh, okay. Okay. Imperium Warlock bundle. Okay, okay, I can dig it. I can dig it. That's for the, what? For Phoenix Protocol. This is for Chromatic Fire, eh? Wow. Dang. Oh, Lord. Thorn. Monte Carlo. Deathbringer. Oh, wow. Wow. Wow, that looks kind of like the last word now. Risk Runner. That actually looks pretty dope, not gonna lie. Huh. That's hilarious. Give dap. Okay, that's cool. Come on. They're gonna, oh my gosh, and they're gonna make me use my money? Are you serious? Man, wow, Eververse just got, wow, Eververse got buffed, oh, Lord, Undying Finishers Bundle, season of the end up. Dang, so they're actually gonna come out with new finishers, too, what, okay, that looks dope, that actually looks dope, can I see it, that actually looks dope, Archive. Oh, from, okay, cool. Bright Dust, stuff that you can get for Bright. Make it stop. I like that one. That's funny. Okay, wow. Campaigns. Yeah, yeah, that's right. That's right. Quests. Okay, okay, so this is where the bounties are. And this is where the quests are. Okay. Alright, that's cool. Map. No map is a. Alright. Roster. Seasons. Okay, so here's the season pass. Alright. Let's go.
shit.
Oh lord, okay. Should we start off with the new stuff, or should we... Resilience. Oh wow, there's so much to... Alright. Alright, guys. Look what I got. Time to try that out. Shattering Bone and that. Let's put that. There you go. Alright. It's kind of funny, but oh well. Oh yeah. What's this look like? Oh, that's the, okay. Press G. So it's not F, you press G. Alrighty, guys. Are you ready? Wait, hold up. Should I use Chaos Reach? No, let's do a 2 minute, let's do, Oh, I love how it shows this too. That's sweet. Alright, that's sweet. Of course, I should probably just like. I'll do this. There we go. Paragon mod. That's cool. Collections. Alright, let's see what we got here. Got the full set of that. Okay. Competitive. Gambit. Open world. Factions. Endgame. Wait, what? What the hell? They gave him like a new makeover or something like that? I'm pretty sure they did. Alright. And, okay, like... yeah, Mask of Righteousness. So that's the raid armor. And the leveling armor... Hold up. Where do you get the ever... Or do you not get the Eververse set? Oh! Right. So, inventory... No. SM50. Sweet. Okay, so, let's just dive right in, shall we? Travel to the moon. Alright, guys, let's go. Let's do this. It's time to continue the next phase of Destiny 2. Wow, that's... Oh, another cutscene, eh?
Attention all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Hey, here we go. Yeah, I'm sorry if the noise is annoying in the background, guys. It's really loud and I can't do anything about it. It's a fucking machine. What can you do about it? Here we go.
The Hive brought to the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated.
Alright, let's try this new thing out.
But first, we must regain the lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the trusted recruiter haunt you.
There you go.
Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Defeat the Hive, huh? I can't believe I missed that one. Gotta reload. There you go. Where? Oh. Who's fighting who? Oh. This dude. Wow, the reload speed for this thing is insanely slow.
Hive appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down. Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. Is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but had not yet discovered the purpose of this. Scarlet Keep. Thank you.
clear, ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. What was that? Energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. Source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. but he's dead. To go now. Guardian, come. Me.
What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside. goal. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with a malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. We're in this together now. Nothing can stop us. Take it. Always be prepared. Very well.
Eyes up, Guardian. Fallen ether drop coming your way. Make sure it's working. Team Alpha!
All right, Ares. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works. Hive may provide answers. For eons, they live next to the pyramid. Its existence was constructed by the Shadowkeep above. Strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
Then that's where we start. Eris, we found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the Hive.
Thank you.
Eris, it's the nightmares. The Hive are trying to draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our key to finding a way beyond the pyramid's wall.
Eris? Those screams. That's a Hive wizard. We have to hurry.
Saimota screams as she did the day Omnigal tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigal swept through camp. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand.
Anyone copy? Anyone?
The Fallen own the surface. The Hive own the depths. The moon is lost.
Thank you.
right behind me. I can feel it. She's already killed me 10 times. She's played with me.
Thank you.
infected the...
Sorry for being so quiet. Had other people here at the moment, so just wanted to kind of like mute it because they were playing music. It was really loud. But yeah, I am confounded. Like, there is a whole bunch of stuff to take in, to be honest. Like, honestly, I just don't know where to start, to be honest.
Lost.
Are we supposed to stand in these rains, or what's going on? Yes, no. Oh, we're supposed to... Yeah, I think Nova Bomb is better, especially in situations where you're super weak. Daybreak's always been a PvP super. Not really PvE. I mean, it's been good for PvE, but... not so much on, like that, those finishers, and, like, look at that, you're just dead instantly. The power level recommendation is insane.
Anyone read me? Team Alpha! Anyone read me?
Dark.
The dark.
The moon is hollow. The ruins dry as bone.
Thank you.
sharp one. Words are weapons. Thoughts, the art of wielding.
Right behind me. I can feel it. In the depths of the Hellmouth, my very soul was shattered into pieces. It was all I could do to try and pick them up again. But some pieces, as you can see, required replacing. I must call upon one of them now, an ancient talisman imbued with the magic of the Hive. Without it, the true power of the nightmare essence could not be harnessed. Through their union, we take our first step toward unearthing the secrets of the pyramid. But it is only a step. Further essences require further Hive magic, neither of which I possess. Acquire both, and our path to the pyramid should present itself. Relish the hunt.
Awaiting instructions.
Thank you.
blind devotion is a dangerous thing. But when it came to Crota, Omnigal knew no other way. She raised for him an army of Hive and tore apart throngs of Guardians. Omnigal left much suffering in her wake. Suffering that the Pyramid now uses against us. It expects us to fall to that which we have conquered. Not today.
Thank you.
taken care of. For now, anyway.
Did you retrieve any further essence?
We did. This time unique to this nightmare.
I see. Then we will uncover its secrets together. Until then, the Hive await you inside the Scarlet Keep. Let me know what you find within.
Truth in action. Welcome, Warlock. Your thoughts are loud. Very well.
Thank you. clash.
Execute all targets, and make sure you're still standing when the battle settles. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. Don't spend all that ammo in one place. 5 minutes. Could go your way. Could go theirs.